Mother's Day special of Project Beauty. If you're not sure on what to get for your mom for Mother's Day, because you know every year you're getting something more and more and more extravagant, I would recommend that you make a wheat pancake for her. Wheat pancakes are a healthier choice, and with my recipe, no salt, no vinegar, fat-free milk, and only 1 teaspoon of sugar. So it's very, very healthy. All you need is 1 cup of wheat flour and 1 cup of milk, 1 egg, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, baking powder, and baking soda. You just have to squash the fruits and use it as part of the batter. Okay, so I just made a pancake. One of them is with bananas in it, and this one is kosong. So I hope you learned something from today's tutorial, and happy Mother's Day to all mothers out there. Bye bye. Mon champ, tes lianes seront mes rubans. Je voudrais que tu sois mon